Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Sunshine. Ah, damn birds. Hey birds, probably want a cracker? There were only two blue coins that you could find out of those birds anyway. Okay, I think that's about enough. Okay, I'm serious. Why not? Another blue coin back there. Now we're just gonna move along these ropes. Now we're actually going to try a trick to reach those coins over there. If you let Mario hold on to the rope, switch back to your normal flight, and then keep on spraying water until Mario goes around in circles like that, and then jump at the right time, he'll fly. Fly away! Oh. Nice one, Mario. Thank you, thank you. Okay, now we're actually gonna head back up there to pick up the rest of the coins. Though I should let you guys know right now that we may not end up with 100, and if we don't, then I'll think of something. Oops. There must be a shorter way. Thank goodness it worked. Now let's see if we can reach those coins out there. All right, we got them. But unfortunately, we're missing one coin. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Wait, there may be one place we can look. I guess killing birds does pay. I wonder what that is. We'll check that out a little later. Oh yeah, one thing I should point out, remember when I told you guys that those hidden shine sprites can only be found on the special courses? Well, to tell you the truth, I lied. There are actually some shine sprites hidden in the level itself. I'll show you. Oh look, it's just a dead end. But is there something there? No, oops. Of course not, it's a bonus shine sprite. And we'll pick that up in the next video.